Hello. Everyone. Close this window. It's a bit bright. There we are. Better. Today, I thought, as I did with my last stream, we'd take a break from 50-20 mode because it's very difficult and painful. So I thought today we would do the bendy spin-off, Boris and the Dark Survival. For anyone who doesn't know what Boris and the Dark Survival is, it's a spin-off that is based in the cycle of the bendy games about before Boris and Henry meet in at the end of chapter 2. So yeah, that's what we're going to be playing today. First week back in school. It's not been fun. This is like a different approach. Because the other bendy games, they're like first person, like adventures. This one is not. Also, it's easier to play this game with a controller, but I do not have one of those on me right now. Gonna have to make do with the keyboard. If it would load. My laptop hates it when I stream. Oh, why is it the one time? The only time the game's ever played up for me. Every time I stream, this always happens. There we are. It's gonna look weird, I know. But this will have to do. So the original version of tunes and steps make dance. Like that, Boris is master dancer, as you can see. These are for stamina. Bacon soup. You can hide in miracle stations just like the first bendy. Very nice. As they say, like Joey says in the Dark Revival, the more the cycle goes, the more like realistic and dark the event update. We can find keys here, that's from the third update. It's down here. Very nice, nice toilets. Candles. Lovely. Yes, indeed. I haven't played a game on it's Telltale. Weaky, doesn't it? blue. So we can find those steps that I was about in the backs of the toilet. Super. I think you can play as different characters as well. Few more colours. This is bendy, mate. You don't get colours. Amazing. Wouldn't mind seeing a few more colours. Say something else, please. Ever seen such talent? No, I mean, bendy fan art makers are quite. Pretty sure that's the point of that room. This is like a quite linear game. It's always like, it's just different levels. There's like different enemies that you can get. Level H. So what you always want to do is you leave the one in the room until last. What I do is I always try this order. Immediately we got this. We got something. A tape. Wally Franks with his iconic catchphrase. So Wally's starting to notice that there's something up with the puddles. If you know, you know. Well, obviously if you've played any of the games, you'd know, but the puddles are alive. Ah, that's that. Backs of the toilets, like the dance person said. Emerald. She never showed up again. Never heard anything about her since then. Like, supply. I've got Don't kill me on the first round. Not the improved one for in the survival. But I want to explore, I want to get collectibles. Bendy was like the first horror game that I probably got into. And then that led to like Five Nights at Freddy's, and Five Nights at Freddy's led to a bunch of different horror games. Which I like now. Do you mind? That's a bit silly. Ouch. Hands always click like this. Bad habit. Probably, like, if you've watched any of my streams before, you've probably seen me with my You got any lockers or anything? No? Nothing? Oh. Get all the supplies. Run for the elevator. And he's nowhere. Bendy. There he is. Anyway, that's the game. That's pretty much what the game is. You can get like endings and stuff by collecting. If I go this way, what do I collect? I collected a blue and a tape. Studio soft chew. Nice. Dancing Boris. Awesome. It's brilliant. Like I said, Boris is a master at dancing. Yeah, we found those tapes. My name is Mila.
I don't know what else to do. Please, whoever you may be, I need your help. My name is Mila. Several days.
Mila. It's already because you don't often see a human in the studio apart from Henry. If my WASD worked, this game might be playable. It's running better than like most other games that I play on Twitch. Apart from these W key not working properly. Yeah, I will. The Machine Must Endure, that's a Dark Revival teaser. Yeah, well, come out.
A person should live for their coffee break. You try having Sammy Song playing all day in your head, over and over and over, like a parade, your front row to the bass drum solo. So I'm just here for the coffee and the quiet. Hey,
sorry.
That wouldn't be a bad song lyric. Where's my pencil?
Jack Fane is a business partner in the department. Don't be behind me. He's behind me. A big map this time. You can hear him. He's following me. Slowly making his way towards me. Cool. There's a heart on a dinner plate here. That was loud. It's a projectionist, wasn't it? It's a note that the projectionist makes whenever he sees you in the first game. What's that? Odd fuse. That's for the pinball machine. At least I think it's a pinball machine. I don't remember what it is. There we are. Another dance blueprint. God, he's coming back. Better like that. Oh, dead close. Oh, dead end. A few dead things. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, me too. I'm dead. They decided to add jump scares in this one. When you die. Because in the first one you just die. Did I get that blueprint then? Yep, toe tapper. Oh, that's awesome. I love that one. Making these cartoon characters, and Boris is doing it like a pro. Okay. Thing in there. Some bendy cutouts, hello. I am on a roll with these. Getting these like everywhere. Like, I'm just grabbing them. Just being handy. Just care. It's first try on that one. Okay. Look at that ink swirl. No, don't go that way. I need to go that way. I want you to go that way. Oh, look, I can't go down or left. So I have to go that way. I'm gonna go get some soup, which was up here. Very nice. Not very nice. Go up, please. No, the other way. Go the other way, please. I'm gonna follow him now, and then he's gonna like spontaneously turn around. jump. Made me jump. You can probably tell. Do you mind? Go downwards, please. Thank you. Nope. There's another dinner plate cart on it. Yep. What's that? Ooh, a scrap. That's important for the first ending. My mouse is just glowing because I'm not using it. Oh, he's coming back. Don't come back. Nice, nothing in there. Okay, that's fine. About tape, I think. I didn't read it. Was that block key? That's for the third update. Oh, I guess I better make my way to the lift. I can make it. Sending a text to my friend. Yep, we're good. Please be strong.
She taught me how to be resilient, strong, but now afraid of
and I'll find you. Cool. My back's really stiff. Steam. Oh no! You knew, didn't you? You knew what you were doing. Down that way? my text. Fuse. Got an alt. I am an alt. Okay. There's a chair. There's nothing else. That's what life is like these days. There's nothing. It's like the family guy meme. There's nothing. Thank you, son. What do you mean, toilets? Nothing in that. Great. It's a dog or a cow. He is a wolf. Boris is a wolf. His name on the first poster that he was on was Boris the Wolf. But before, he was actually called Papa. What it would be like if he was called that. I just think it would be such a different game in the Dark Souls. Can you imagine that? He's the man. I wonder if he made a rival with, like, a model from this one here. Was Boris the one? Yeah. Go this way instead. Wonder what Boris needs his plungers for. I mean, he does have a bathroom in Chapter 3, which is clogged. How's going on there? Nope. Nope. Thank you. Level. Did he not see me? Ooh, a padlock. You do not know he didn't see me then. No. I find it disturbing how Boris is forced to just go through the cavities of his dead siblings. Anyone listen to James's duck? This happened to run away. Hi, best man. Ink Bendy can never win against me. Apart from the second attempt, but we don't talk about that. I did. Day 4, level 48. Why has the studio got so many levels? Even the sound effect is gross. He's already... Me and you, we never get along, do we? Pokemon Go notification. Adventure with your buddy Pokemon to earn twice the candy, twice as fast. How about no? Because my buddy Pokemon is a Charmander, and I cannot be bothered with Charmander. Not to say that I hate Charmander, I mean, I do like Charmander, but, you know. I've got Pokemon Go, and I haven't played it in ages. Downstairs, going to football. Only one in my family who does do any sports. You need sports when you got video games, right? Come on, then. I hope there's soup this way. I need soup. Don't get stuck on the doorway, silly wolf. Ah. No. Fuse. Not much to talk about. I wonder. Lost paper? I thought that was one of my things. I don't know why I wasn't looking at the list, but playable character. Handle. Sammy is a playable character. Where? Oh. You're supposed to drink with me. I forgot to pick. I forgot my drink. Can't believe I did that. This level. got everything. I'm just trying to look for secrets. Back. Did I loop around? Oh, time to go. Yeah, best again. He cannot hold a candle to my skills. Someone's about to come in and tell me they're leaving. Back in? Not yet. I fixed this earlier. Why is it playing up again? They found me. Yeah, seems to be a. Oh, I literally just started. Bendy, come on. Just went to pipe. If there's any powering work, whoa. Jacksepticeye is back. The voice Jacksepticeye went for with his character. Like how high-pitched it is.
Here's what I asked myself.
Made fun of Jacksepticeye. But, he did my job. I can hear Bendy Boy. This room seems familiar. This room seems very familiar. I didn't wander back into the same room. Please don't be down. If you're... Oh god, he's there. Don't come this way. Thank you. One paper. Nope, I think they're both. The plunger and paper at the same time. You're stuck on the pole, Boris. Neck. Padlock key. Very nice. Ambient screen. There is a door there. Expected to be closed. Okay. How long's in this hallway? And that one's closed as well. Great. And it was Benny. 30. This is going well. The timing on this is difficult. There we go. Got a down. Oh. You must have two. Awesome. Just missed that. Got everything and everything, so I might as well get out of here. And now he's found me, so yeah, we're leaving. That would have been painful if he had killed me right there. It was close. That was very close. Also, no one's ever found out what this is. Still doesn't open. No clue what that is. This. Oh, that's brilliant. I like that. Nice. Nice dance moves. Wild boy. Oh my god. That's brilliant. Keep doing it. There we go. my gosh, that's awesome. This still can't change our character yet. Oh, my heating's coming on. Day 6. I think I'll get up to like 20 days or something. Get to the needed supplies. Nothing in there. Great. So we got ourselves a spanner. Or a wrench. One of the two. Getting quick. There we go. Okay, not that way. Alright. Oh! That made me jump. That's not good. So slow in this one, Bendy. You what? I can go there then. Otherwise, that wouldn't be loaded in. Right, I'm gonna go there now. I'm gonna be like, that's the room I was in before. Be this way. Oh, Bendy. I guess I'm going. Doofus. Okay, well, you can't just not go that way. How many I got left? 3. And check my toilet. Here we go. I thought I had all of them. Oh, that's not good. Okie dokie. Tape. Cool. Anything else in here? Go down first. No, go this way. Very nice. Very good. Oh. That's where I was before. and a bone in this direction. What will happen? My cat is trying to get into the room. Gonna be another cameo from my cat. Watching the symbols. Oh, that's lovely. That's... yeah. Better time than not scratch at the door, please. Don't know why that was such a struggle. I don't understand why he's doing that. He's gonna be here now, isn't he? That's before. I really need to be quicker than that. Right, I'm gonna let the cat in before he scrams my flipping door down. Oh, in he comes. Do you want? Don't you? Stop it. This cat is going to drive me mad. There you go. spin, he gets all confused. I got some dance blueprints, even though I thought I had all of them. Checking. I'm pressing cap. Oops. As I see now. Day 7. 15 days to go until. Again, so that loop around cool. So I don't have. Where did I go this way? I don't I was muted. I didn't even know. I've been streaming for about an hour. I fed you. There's nothing in the
this way.
Yeah. Find it. Did you get that? Difficult every day. Closest thing to cannot get. if I went in. Going in I don't even know I'm checking out of shit. I've got all the toilets. Fuck up. Please. Ever. Of spies in here. There's plenty of survival of these and stuff. Through the plan here, Randy. About. Due to the lockers. Right, over. Stop. Remember, I used to play. If I check. That's right. Miracle Station, Right, we're going to two. Same place. Doesn't really go. This one. The character. Okay. Studio. '66, and of course, we get brilliant. Level 4 stream. Maybe sure. Crashing. Plunger for into the left. You crap. Padlocks. Open the padlocks. Most difficult. Hello. Minecraft series. of the stream. To embrace my the tune, then I should have everything that I picked up. That was sad, Maren. Did you have to do this song is depressing. Counters now locked. Is that them already? You just leave. Where they are. same way. I'm more on edge with them. Different speeds. The on the sides. Oh, there's another one. Is it going? I got a finale. Gonna be trouble. Nice. He does. The first. Everything that I've left. Bested yet again by me. page. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Lag, stupid striker making my game all glitchy and stupid. Boris and the survival is today. Right now, there's gonna be like no lag on the stream now because I've closed the app, I've closed the game. That sucks. Really sucks. I set up a bunch of new alerts today. None of them went off. I got no new followers or nothing. It's always like when I record a stream and then upload it to YouTube, I don't get any followers on. Right. Thank you for watching the stream. And I'll see you all next Friday. Be sure to like subscribe to my YouTube and follow me on Twitch and TikTok as well. They're all the same name. You'll be able to find me. Bye. See you all next Friday.